दिमाग खराब हो गया था, मुझे लगा था कि मैं चले जाऊँ जाऊँ ही नहीं अंदर, लेकिन मैं अंदर गई फिर रोने लग गई।
My eyes and guess the timings because my face is all crooked and I have not slept because I knew I could main uth nahi paungi. So abhi why we are awake 3 raat ke 3 baje because abhi hum log ko golden temple aaye hain hum log and hum log baisakhi wale din nahi aaye because we knew ki yahan pe bahut lambi line hogi and we had to wait 4 se 5 ghanta to andar jane ke liye. तो अब जब बैसाखी ख़त्म हुई है उसकी अगली रात को या अगली रात को यानी कि 15th ऑफ अप्रैल की मिडनाइट को हम गोल्डन टेम्पल आए हैं एक्सपेक्टिंग दैट हमको उतनी भीड़ नहीं मिलेगी जितनी हमें बैसाखी वाले दिन मिलने वाली थी।
Here I am to a place where acceptance knows no bounds.
नाइन बहुत लंबी होगी और अच्छा खासा लेट लग रहा है मेरे को, लेट सी।
और लंगर बहुत टेस्टी होगा। एग्जैक्टली
we were there to witness the Palki Sahib ceremony, but do you know, after a convenient entry, we joined that huge mile-long line where everyone stood on the causeway that floated graciously and formed a necklace over the brink of the holy waters. Back-to-back pushing, accompanied by constant chanting of Vaheguru, a 10-minute wait after every progressing 10 seconds of the line, surrounded by helpful people who didn't refuse to help me find my phone.
लाइन में लगने के बाद खिचम खिची के बाद धक्का मुक्की फर्स एंड लोगों के इम्पेशेंस के बाद वी एंटर्ड द गोल्डन हॉल वेयर वी कुड सी गुरु ग्रंथ साहिब एंड वी कुड सी ब्लेसिंग्स। 3 घंटे लाइन में लगने के बाद सैक्रिफाइस आवर स्लीप एंड देन एज सून एज ऑल ऑफ दीज थिंग्स गॉट एंडेड एंड वी केम आउट अंडर दिस लाइट ब्लू स्काई ब्लिस मॉर्निंग एंड वी फेल्ट रियली पीसफुल।
यू नो आई वाज मेरा दिमाग खराब हो गया था, मुझे लगा था कि मैं चले जाऊँ ही नहीं अंदर, लेकिन मैं अंदर गई फिर रोने लग गई। मुझे क्या हो गया,
मुझे
अजीब सा लगने लगा।
इन द एंड इट्स ऑलवेज वर्थ इट। आई एम फीलिंग रियली ब्लिसफुल।
The pain in the eyes vanished with the serenity of the space. A new form of energy turned our tired bodies to normal. A special bond bounded the soul within me to the soul of that space.
Hey guys, so I was getting bored sitting at hostel, so I decided to go to a place which is quite secluded and not many people know of it. So I decided to come to
built by Maharaja Ranjit Singh, named after a dancer called Moran belonging to Kanjri caste and to facilitate her connectivity with King's Court.
So I got to know that this used to be a water bath for the horses and so the whole structure has been constructed in brick. So here is this whole system of bathing and separate for males and females and horses all together. So I am with the other half of couple on bike, Mrs. Rajni.
I'm really loving this place. This is so secluded and so nice.
So it has been quite a fulfilling decision that we came here, although it was 1 hour far from our hostel. But then we booked an auto and for to and fro, and he agreed to come here because he also came here for the very first time, and so he was happy to be a part of the team. So here we are, and it is a very calm place, and I know most of the people don't know, but
After 3 acres of this wired land, we have Pakistan on the other side. So this village is near the border. Problem is with perception of our own vision. We see the world the way we are taught to learn history and not take our own lessons from it. I am glad I get to travel to such places to ultimately form my own opinions and understanding of the world.